Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to use the backup feature on Dahua NVR to backup footage. Select backup from the main menu, then plug in a USB drive into the recorder. You'll see the drive in the list here. Then select the one you want. You'll see the amount of free space and total space. If you want, you can click on Format and it will wipe all the data on the drive and format it to be used for backup. Choose the exact path on the flash drive, you can click Browse here and then choose where you want to put it. You can even create a new folder if you want. When you're done, click OK. Then you can choose which channel you're going to search for. You can search for individual channels or all channels. I'm just going to do channel 1. Then you can choose which type of recordings you're looking for. I'm just going to do all types. Then you can choose whether you want the mainstream or substream recordings. I'm going to keep it on main. And you can choose the period for which you're searching for footage. It will give you options like today, yesterday, in the past, whatever number of days you want, or if you want specific dates you can do custom. So I'm going to do custom and I'm going to search for footage by clicking on the date and time here. I'm going to search for July 27th specifically, and all day. Then you can choose what format you want the files to be saved in. DAV is the original format that it's recorded in, or you can have it converted to the more common format of MP4. I'm going to leave it in the original format DAV. Then click search on the right here, and it'll show all the recordings from that time period and with all those settings. You can see that automatically it checks all of the checkboxes for all of the footage. It shows that it needs this amount of space on the drive. I'm just going to select one of the hours of recording. And then, if I want, I can click one click backup and it'll just backup everything, or to backup just what I have checked with click on the backup button. When I click that, it'll start backing it up. You'll see the time remaining here at the bottom. Then you'll just wait for it to transfer the files that you selected to the USB drive. When it's done backing up, this window will pop up and you will see that the file has been backed up onto the drive and it also put the Smart Player program on here so that you can play the DAV file format on any Windows computer. When you're done, click OK. And now you've backed up the footage to a USB drive. That's it. How to use the backup feature on Dahua NVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.